Whoa.
Now you're talking. I got plans. One of these days, you're going to tell me who made those. good stuff. What can I get you, you little fart? What next? Where were we on that other thing?
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
Oh!
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contained some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. Was there more? Let me think.
Thank you.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. Now, there is something else to tell you.
Freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
If they want to be saved, why do they put up such a fight?
They are fierce opponents. It is good for you.
You know, most parents just want their children to get a full night's sleep.
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish.
There's just so much blood. Oh.
If you see my brother again, just please tell him to keep his fiddlers off my axe, okay?
Now don't be a stranger.